Hi, I'm Vincent Essie, the lamination manager here at Boston Whaler. In this next segment, you're going to see our unique Unibond construction process. In this process, you're going to see the closing and foaming here at Boston Whaler, which is what makes us unique in the boat building industry. It creates a Unibond construction, which is when we take a closed celled foam and pour it inside a hull liner and an inner liner, which when parted, creates a single unbreakable unit. During the closing process, our fiberglass technicians apply fiberglass to the hull bottom. Our technicians then turn the fiberglass over in what we call a weld, which is what bonds the inner liner to the hull bottom. We then rotate the hull inner liner 180 degrees and drop it inside the hull bottom and then toggle to cure.
All right, we're here at the foaming process here at Boston Whaler. We actually have a 17 Montauk here we're going to foam. I have Manuel working the remotes, and Eric's going to drop the shot. As we explained earlier in the build process, we have an inner liner and a hull bottom, which we in turn, when the closing process, which you reviewed earlier, we're going to toggle all the way around the outside of the boat. That's because of the pressure that the foam builds. Eric's going to drop the shot. Manuel's going to pull the machine down. So basically, we have an A and a B side foam that we mix together that expand, that fill the cavity of our hulls. Now, as the shot is poured, basically the foam begins to expand. Around the hull bottom, you'll see that there are vent holes that allows the gases to escape as the foam begins to expand. It only takes about 13 seconds for this shot to happen. Now that the shot's poured, Manuel will move the arm away, Eric will then drop the plug, and then the expansion process begins. So as you can see, we actually have what we call snakes coming out of the foam holes now, which gives us the indication that our hull is actually filled with foam now.
After our hull is properly cured, our technicians detoggle the molds, separate the inner liner from the hull liner, place a finished product on a trailer ready for trim and grind. In our trim and grind process, after the flange is removed, you can clearly see our fiberglass weld. This is what bonds our inner liners to our hull bottoms. This is a very important component in our Unibond construction.